I got sick about all this time that I waited. Now I gotta drop my shit, cause I've been feeling constipated. It's about time I drop my shit. Every bit on my skit seems fit to make a hit. While niggas trip, I got sick about all this time that I waited. Now I gotta drop my shit, cause I've been feeling constipated. Niggas of all persuasions, just wasting time, durations on creations. The application of my vexations, operations, and dorm inflations. My lips slip, the blips of skits with obesity. The rappers I'm a cake that tastes like shit, they want no piece of me, please. My poems impose assumption. The niggas do big up the chest. My function's a fucking breast reduction. You suck shit, so shut your crotch, slicker. Think not about AIDS, cancer, and leukemia, nigga. I'm sticker. What a gyro, break you like bottles. My throat throttles, put a statue on skates. You can't get a better role model. The sample's an example of ample autistic hornets. I put your garbage raps in bondage. Pay the Lord some homage. I make mockeries of your glossaries in this odyssey. If Lord made the escape effects, couldn't put a fork in me. Take what you wrote and delope, or sprinkle some cocaine on your asshole if you want your shit to be. It's about time I drop my shit. Every bit on my skit seems fit to make a hit. While niggas trip, I got sick about all this time that I waited. Now I gotta drop my shit, cause I've been feeling constipated. My chapters manufacture fractures. Your knack to be an actor is a factor in the fact that my rapture captures your pack to smack them down like tractors. Practice can make you perfect, you're the exception. My perception is that your mother shows no affection for your conception. The reception of your invention makes your dome hurt. My flow splurts to give niggas problems like math homework. The provision of my rendition escapes your vision, causing collision with your mission. Your condition needs physicians. Lyrically, I'm superior by far. Rappers enroll in mini golf lessons if you want to be up to par. My creative concept cause kids to cling to clues of how I come with novel ideas like Stephen King. I take no vacation from my verbal vocation. Your vegetated ventilation needs a vocal variation. Your position in hip-hop should be rigged. You're like my dick to a virgin, nigga, you don't fucking fit. It's about time I drop my shit. Every bit on my skit seems fit to make it hit. While niggas trip, I got sick about all this time that I waited. Now I gotta drop my shit, cause I've been feeling constipated. It's about time I drop my shit. Every bit on my skit seems fit to make it hit. While niggas trip, I got sick about all this time that I waited. Now I gotta drop my shit, cause I've been feeling constipated. This bastard master blasting masters, a bastard of all classes, the fastest sprinter cannot get past this inventor of massive plastics. Suckers get sliced by syllables and similes. Got flavor like a hill of beans as big as the Philippines. Niggas get mic excited but need pointers from sisters. My scripts will indeed work to make Siskel and Ebert give this two thumbs up. Who comes rough to bump north, to bump stuff? Your rap encourages the purchases of earmuffs. Bluff is what you're calling when balling, you better. I dare you to come near, I'll take care of you like a babysitter. Shitter, shitter, shot it straight to your grill. Still, lyrics blow my lips to buck you like a dollar bill. The reaction to your subtraction is satisfaction. Your traction had no sanction, my counteraction left you in fractions. Here's the reason MCs are fears of me. I'm like a toilet with no sense of humor. I take my shit seriously. To make it hit while niggas trip, I got sick about all this time that I waited. Now I gotta drop my shit, cause I've been feeling constipated. It's about time I drop my shit. Every bit of my skit seen is fit to make it hit while niggas trip, I got sick about all this time that I waited. Now I gotta drop my shit, cause I've been feeling constipated.
I'm just saying, man, I'm getting sick of these niggas coming on stage and shit, man. Talking about, yo, I'm from this area, I'm from that area, so I'm the bomb and all that shit. I ain't even heard of these niggas, man.
True.
They can't see reality, yo.
Oh, yeah.
You suffer from a mental mirage when you clip me dishing your pride. And you assume that you're Lord until the recognition stops. Now you be taking rap for granted like you're giving in will. Yet your friends won't make your end if you ain't got skill. You got a mental mirage when you clip me dishing your pride. And you assume that you're Lord until the recognition stops. Now you be taking rap for granted like you're giving in will. Who gives a fuck where you from, yo, if you ain't got skill? Lost, distorted thoughts, support the force that taught you frauds. That you was hard, yeah, my boards contort your court. What I sport is inventions with intentions.
self-ascension. Prices you'll pay like attention if you rap only through your henchmen. Who you impressing by addressing dormant while performing? This tells me like informants that you're boring and should be dormant. Warning, I'll leave your morning like midnight to noontime. A moon shine, a soon climb, and moon rhymes that you goons chime. It's ice in isolation, thinking you're the hip-hop nation. Devastation is where you be headed, like decapitation, I hate it. Through NFC, you like intensive care. Units influence, pick up your chest like a bitch with balloon tips. Your boys make noise for you and each and all your functions. Yet your junction expect a free copy of your production is evident. Every element of your career's irrelevant. About your raps, nobody gives a fuck like someone celebrate. You got a mental mirage when you clip me dishing your pride. And you assume that you're lost until the recognition stops. And you be taking rap for granted like shit given in will. Yet your friends will make your end if you ain't got skills. You got a mental mirage when you clip me dishing your pride. And you assume that you're lost until the recognition stops. And you be taking rap for granted like shit given in will. Who gives a fuck where you from? Where you from? Skills of niggas are wrong, where is abundant. Yet it's redundant that label funded rappers are hunted to rank. Well, I remain unwanted by the local promoter, bringing niggas north of my border who order respect like a mean father towards his daughter. Hold up, who fucking told you my nation would build your clout? When you're wackier than Steve, you call my house with nothing to talk about. When shows seem effortless like trains that express sentences with insulting references, striking niggas like resemblances. Emphasis, the way you make me feel like molestation. Just expectations of acceptations based on living locations. I stood in many concert crowds feeling sick, wishing to represent but coming off the top like my head was a dick. But shit, I'm forced to block progressing my distressing moods while your crew slack off like men changing pants and dressing rooms, pressing dudes to gesture. When you siesta on the rest of the world, I suggest you get a move on like a wrestler. You got a mental mirage when you click me dishing your pride. And you assume that you're lost until the recognition stops. And you be taking rap for granted like shit given in will. Yet your friends won't make your end if you ain't got skills. You got a mental mirage when you click me dishing your pride. And you assume that you're lost until the recognition stops. And you be taking rap for granted like shit given in will. Who gives a fuck where you from if you ain't got skills? Burns a herd of suburban curbs when urged by usurping my working. There's no end to the list of bros I can't diss like Bergen. It's urgent for rappers who've adapted to laps in the fast and the ass in the line of duty. But for opportunity, pass them, cause asking you crew for assistance. Why you show resistance to consistency will leave you in success a great distance. Persistence in producing poetic parodies won't get you closer like couples are supposed to after therapy. Terribly, niggas merrily get all elated over scripts they created while the slated is being constipated. Your whole clan is low plans, your slow jams of no fans. It's obvious you're whacking shows like programs. The scroll scans the face with the industry's curse. I plan it like earth, but my verse is the burst like a virgin's first words. And I refuse to lose out by being lazy. Think you'll be hitting your kid in yourself like pregnant ladies. Whack MCs who whack cannot MCs see reality. Come out my country, come out my country, come out my country, come out my country, come out. You suffer from a mental mirage when you clip me dishing your pride. And you assume that you're lost until the recognition stops. And you be taking rap for granted like shit given in will. Yet your friends won't make your end if you ain't got skill. You got a mental mirage when you clip me dishing your pride. And you assume that you're lost until the recognition stops. And you be taking rap for granted like shit given in will. Who gives a fuck where you from if you ain't got skill? Whack MCs who cannot see reality. Come out my country, come out my country, come out my country, come out my country, come out, yo. Whack MC, who cannot see reality. Come out my country, come out my country, come out my country, come out my country,
come out my country. Whack MC, come out my country. Whack MC, come out my country. All whack MC, come out my country.
Like a beanie. See, studio sessions are luxury, cause niggas fuck with me. I hate my 9 to 5 would it take? Money for chumps to be punctual, trustworthy, and willing to help my parents see me succeed in the business. But wealth and fame is no guarantee, but fuck cash clips. I make clicks look whack like black tits with fat scripts that cast tips like a doctor does to crack wrists. My practice is when whack is how you judge me like Edo, so I must, like keto, gas tons of MCs like Cito. Cause sometimes it feels like my ambition is dead, yet the hip-hop of my heart parts those thoughts from my head. Sunday, hip-hop's got me locked in a maze, searching for ways that I can phase out the pressure haze. And Sunday's the day that I hate the most. It gives me too much time to think that my life is a hoax. Sunday, hip-hop's got me locked in a maze, searching for ways that I can phase out the pressure haze. And Sunday's the day that I hate the most. It gives me too much time to think that my life is a hoax. My courageous state is in stasis. Traces of wages is taking ages. I hate the thought of my face, never gracing magazine pages. I'm shoot like laces from places for production professions. Dozens of sessions don't function. I question why they dislike infectants. Those I expected would help me serve as distractors. Pulling shit behind my back, like masturbating chiropractors. Actors and crooks, cause my track this would look. Stepped and kept it undercover like the first page of a book. Look, these weak punks and slow cocks with speed bumps and roadblocks, leaving me with no alternative, like those who loathe rock to confide in peers who shares the same kids as dance. Cause I refuse to boost producers pulling X amount of scams. My jams are not made by novices. Check how live this is. Yo, my flows are iller than those of a river with viruses. So opposites, the times are hard. I always thank the father helping me to not hang it up like a suicidal crank. Sunday, hip-hop's got me locked in a maze, searching for ways that I can phase out the pressure haze. And Sunday's the day that I hate the most. It gives me too much time to think that my life is a hoax. Sunday, hip-hop's got me locked in a maze, searching for ways that I can phase out the pressure haze. And Sunday's the day that I hate the most. It gives me too much time to think that my life is a hoax. The week's first day reeks of immersed pain. My speech is cursed names. I seek to burst flames. Completely my unique first claims to be the bomb like lip. My scripts choose to bruise. Your crews couldn't compete. If y'all approach me in twos, yet I lose my ability to vividly deliver the recital spot when writer's block is eating me like Timothy. Only on Sundays, the one day fatigue attacks is fear like Atmos. I got him not rapping throughout the Atlas. The mattress got me sitting. My head I'm hitting. Thinking of quitting. Got my brain tripping. Yet it's forbidden from staying written in my thoughts. My heart tells me this. It can't escape the state of love for hip hop that you're in like this. My prayers ain't scared, so Almighty will guide me. If it's meant to be, I might be the next one you check like ID. And those who worse in my days to miss my anger's heat, I like it giving Halloween candy out twice and retreat. Sunday, hip hop's got me locked in a maze, searching for ways that I can phase out the pressure haze. And Sunday's the day that I hate the most. It gives me too much time to think that my life is a hoax. Sunday, hip hop's got me locked in a maze, searching for ways that I can phase out the pressure haze. And Sunday's the day that I hate the most. It gives me too much time to think that my life is a hoax. Sunday, hip hop's got me locked in a maze, searching for ways that I can phase out the pressure haze. And Sunday's the day that I hate the most. It gives me too much time to think that my life is a hoax. Sundays, hip hop's got me locked in a maze, searching for ways that I can phase out the pressure haze. And Sunday's the day that I hate the most. It gives me too much time to think that my life is a hoax. Sundays, Sundays, Sundays. For years, my fierce ideas, pierced ears, appears, got cheers and brought fears to niggas with rap careers. My presence in 87, knew not of his essence. My manifesting of blessings on peasants thought to be blessings from God fell on. Cause beyond my imagination, my occupation would reach a station of inflation. Visions of limelight, light, help me rhyme right. Strife became an obstacle to my existence in the cipher. Instance fights or rap debates, yet I take niggas out like my dick from a chick when I ejaculate. My popularity was without rarity. My name was more famous than El Hanus. Hemorrhoid pain is in an anus. I blame the skill of mind, a devotion and confidence in hip-hop. Since I was buying tapes instead of sustenance, cause supplements are supplement. It's time to write rhymes with a precise device. Icing or suffice, mastermind, that is lyrical. I thought it'd take a miracle to get on. Now bros couldn't fuck with my shit if they slept with might join. Born is words that I spurt. My solution is to make lads feel mad off like cotton in an institution. And the confusion was diffused when coalition was created to control, like the ambition of a politician. With the LC, my mind was set like a TV to release a fat CD. By the end of 93, I found it hurts like mega to have to wait till I got older. The response to Where's Your Record was upliftment of my shoulders. So what's up? My rap's rough, so where the fuck's my deal, yo? I reveal appeal to make it kneel like Shaquille. My stilo was doing shows for free, and sometimes we get dissed if the sound system disagreed with P. I all by four, I feel that I have earned to be NMD, my disciple, cause I've mastered my degree in mic surgery.
For all your punk niggas who ain't never heard of me, I'm the one who mastered my degree in mic surgery. For all MCs claiming that the skill is built to murder D, I'm the one who mastered my degree in mic surgery. For all your punk niggas who ain't never heard of me, I'm the one who mastered my degree in mic surgery. And for all your rappers yapping lyrics full of fucking perjury, I'm the one who mastered my degree in mic surgery.
With just a gust of air, trust the kid duster, hard hustler to muster, enough thrust to bust ya. Luster is what lacks in tracks of a signed actor. Raps sounding more stupid than Caucasian speaking patois. Bomber clot, idiot, my plot gives cock limbs when up we buck and they fucking suck. Like Maggie Simpson, yet crimson, my thought train for strain on my goal. Cause shitty bros and videos have no destiny control. So I hope my future holds progression, cause every studio session leaves an impression of depression on those who question my succession of success. So I press niggas like charges and come off like a porno flick, bitches dress. When I'm subject to whack necks, I'm never silent, I get pissed off like a condom on a brother with a bladder problem. It's unfair, the accumulation of particles gets on my articles. I got more plaques than what your daughter builds. Your conscious victories don't stick to Jesus news, cause other clicks be releasing hits like child abusers. Or cancellation of producer hookup service setbacks. For my tracks to fill millions of disc jockeys backpacks and axe hacks. When my struggle causes a chuckle on jealous hoes who can moisten the organ below my buckle. Fuck, I'll maintain my flow, since top's the only way to go. My pen's ill like mania, staying active like radio. So pass the scalpel, it's time for me to operate and dominate those who contemplate that I can cultivate your mind. I'll make incisions on your intellect. First I dissect, then reconnect, so you select my cassette. The effect, my specialist abilities is on my patience is realization. Rappers is soft like drinks with carbonation compared to me. A scholar of the MIC, holder of a diploma, cause I've mastered my degree in mic surgery.
For all your punk niggas who ain't never heard of me, I'm the one who mastered my degree in mic surgery. For all MCs claiming that the skill is built to murder D, I'm the one who mastered my degree in mic surgery. For all your punk niggas who ain't never heard of me, I'm the one who mastered my degree in mic surgery. And for all your rappers yapping lyrics full of fucking perjury, I'm the one who mastered my degree in mic surgery.
Penitentiary,
it seems the industry
feel the dreams meant for me
to persist and struggle
and keep faith in what I created
when you ate out on
cause I can recall
it's in my brain wishing I'd come to a vision of ditching my conviction. I wanna get out like bros who can't take the heat in the kitchen. My addiction and dictionary content has long since disarmed gents with consciences of nonsense. I smack packs with one track like the mind of Sally, with more pep than a rally tally. The niggas are buried like Hallie. Sadly, I know not my length of isolation, and it's apparent my parents feel no need for visitation. This discouragement is only nourishment for my gift. My hopes are high like a guy saying hello while smoking a split. My styles are foul that soars bores of metal, so I'll escape like Gretel from Meadows and wish that witch settled. I make jealousy something every MC faces. I'm better like those who place wages in horse races. Shit, when I finish doing my time, I'll make niggas lose their mind like lepers who bop their heads for my rhyme. Cause I'm incarcerated
in the penitentiary.
It seems the industry
build a dream meant for me to persist and struggle.
Keep faith in what I've created when you ain't out of whack.
It feels like you're incarcerated.
I'm incarcerated
in the penitentiary.
It seems the industry
build a dream meant for me to persist and struggle.
Keep faith in what I've created when you ain't out of whack.
It feels like you're incarcerated.
The sentence is relentless since the apprentice state I sent this great bread for opportunity to knock like a clenched fist. Niggas in nearby cell blocks be posted bail, boasting sale rhymes like coasting sales, leaving toasted trails, making it harder for inmates to get their start in their dreams. Cause some with freedom put up big fronts like Dolly Parton. This tendency's when it dense and see uses a trend that sees ends at me, but mentally intelligence flees. Active but not hyper, type of lyrics that need a diaper. Shit, in order to make hits they need a wife. Abusing cypher like a lighter, I flick rhyme slick as the term oral that cause turmoil to earn loyal fans. They plan spoil when spies devise lies to hold guys like me back. When I react, bros won't know how to act like Shaq. Cause I'm a master like Basin in the culture which I'm committed. So I'll bomb bays like India of the day.
I'm acquitted.
I'm incarcerated
in the penitentiary.
It seems the industry
build a dream meant for me to persist and struggle.
Keep faith in what I've created when you wait out of whack.
It feels like you're incarcerated.
I'm incarcerated
in the penitentiary.
It seems
the industry
build a dream
meant for me
to persist
and struggle.
Keep faith in what I've created
if you wait out of whack.
It feels like you're incarcerated.
Like you're incarcerated.
Yeah. This goes that
to all the motherfucking MCs
who are ill
and still
ain't got no record deal. Cause I know exactly how that shit feels on the grid.
Yet with deep observations, I've lost my patience like physicians missing from operations. Cause conversations with the opposing sex is frozen back. Feelings by hoes who had chances for throws of X-rated suggestions. Mental erections makes my true fall when Steve Cruz crawl through my school hall, giving me blue balls. When womb walls go untouched, I'm forced to create fantasies for Dan to see. The pants of Steve's trot like false side when passing me. The ammo that hoes refuse to let me reenact those pornographic positions, getting them open like exactos. Your slack shows and names claiming they do nothing, steadily fronting, hunting for the best friend's dumpling. Who calls him pumpkin during pussy pumping? Something is wrong when I be struggling. Either I'm drought suffering or constantly female juggling. I'm wondering if I and I was more rich and distinguished, would my virgins be broken like my Jamaican form of English must diminish? Thoughts that if I'm dissed, how I missed out. Although my girl who gave her love a dismount sucks dick now in his town. Tis found my chest whenever legs are parted. So this beg me like your pardon to come now like reggae art. I'm so deep into my rhymes and it's the same under sheet. So when we meet up, lift your feet and keep our evening discreet. Cause keeps the beat abound and your next man and best friend speak. The bro creeps, don't sleep. Danny O's so deep. I'm so deep into my rhymes and it's the same under sheet. So when we meet up, lift your feet and keep our evening discreet. Cause keeps the beat abound and your next man and best friend speak. Don't sleep, I'm so deep. I'm so decision for collisions done with precision. Admission of incision is sufficient when the thick tip commission seeks the dick tip. Collision with the clit lips, tactician of tantalizing. Those fantasizing of dance surprising the clan when I swing hands are rising. When ass who's interested in getting twisted almost tossed. I'll call for disasters of wallet, see my burns and Homer's boss. Oh my gosh, it's her. But girls who claim hair on my face, you know that at my height will station low my fellatio ratio. But blatant shows of dawn work. Corn flirts to taunt squirts while most palms jerk. I get more head than hip hop concerts. Now onwards with the action. Tongue touches not the sinkers. I join singers with no fingers before giving cunnilingus signus. Houses, my anatomy strategy arouses. Mighty like mouses when 90s and blouses slide over couches for the purpose of sticking her. Girl, we get perpendicular. After I put my dick in her, I feel that this particular curricula's vehicular. Driving through pubic hairs till we rock like cheers used by peers in the later years. Yes, my poking leaves whole smoking madder than ism to my jism butt, like O.J. Simpson did out of prison. I'm so deep into my rhymes and it's the same under sheet. So when we meet up, lift your feet and keep an evening discreet. Cause keeps a beat about to hear next man and best friend speak. The bro creeps, don't sleep. Danny O's so deep, I'm so deep into my rhymes and it's the same under sheet. So when we meet up, lift your feet and keep an evening discreet. Cause keeps a beat about to hear next man and best friend speak. The bro creeps, don't sleep. Danny O's so deep, so deep.
You could get long dick hip hop affected. My style is so deep like pussy. You could get long dick hip hop affected. My style is so deep like pussy. You could get long dick hip hop affected. My style is so deep like pussy. You could get long dick hip hop.
The appearance of interference needs some clearance. Apparently when I fear what's said by parents, like warning daughters of their coherence. With me it'd be different, who hang like earrings with slang declaring me to be the bad guy. A sad try to chastise is Mac Y, who slaps thighs, who act eyes they picture. A nigga who hits a bitch to simply bragging empty bags and skimpy hacks they wish they had. It gets me mad, they want my date to be my former mate before they formulate a qualm debate. The fact to fornicate when horny wakes, something's fishy like tunas. Rumors niggas kick like pumas to woo my baby like boomers. To be the honey like moonies is dead like humans. They can't douse this fact. Geese, they want as spouses. Treat my cock like Cassie, they put money where their mouth is. My house is the palace of prick bush. I stick tush till I need a dick dush. So real quick, shush your cock block and steal your hoe a slander slip with stamina. Rammed until I came like my old man did to Canada. I'm so deep into my rhymes and it's the same under sheet. So when we meet up, lift your feet and keep our evening discreet. Cause keeps a beat around to hear next man and best friend speak. The bro creeps, don't sleep. Danny O's so deep. I'm so deep into my rhymes and it's the same under sheet. So when we meet up, lift your feet and keep our evening discreet. Cause keeps a beat around to hear next man and best friend speak. The bro creeps, don't sleep. Danny O's so deep. I'm so deep into my rhymes and it's the same under sheet. So when we meet up, lift your feet and keep our evening discreet. Cause keeps a beat around to hear next man and best friend speak. The bro creeps, don't sleep. Danny O's so deep. I'm so deep into my rhymes and it's the same under sheet. So when we meet up, lift your feet and keep our evening discreet. Cause keeps a beat around to hear next man and best friend speak. The bro creeps, don't sleep. Danny O's so deep, so deep.
Yeah, yo, so all your skeeps know. Can't mess with the mind, no, bruh. Danny O, yeah, so deep, y'all, All you fake ass bros just don't know.
What's cool? Listen up, Canada. This is Cat, the Top Gun, straight from Los Angeles. Representing the West Coast to the fullest. And you know what, man? I'm waiting on my plane tickets right now so I can come out there and kick it with my boy Danny O and the Monolith. You know what I mean, man?
Till I die, to taste the grace of your embrace, I will try. My mission is to utilize my skills on the mic to rid you of the losers, abusers, and stereotypes. Dear hip-hop, what is the state of your condition? Niggas be dishing fiction, making my decision a mission to rid them from the planet, cause my tracks hacks the whackness. Raps, they flap is drier than habitats of a cactus. Fact is, I'm raw skilled, cause God filled me with the spark to be so fat. Rappers need an elevator to keep up with me. My objective's to be selective with my projections, to carry you beyond the barriers of new dimensions. So help me slit the slack rolls, who act flows, the pack blows, the crack foes, sweeping your reach from plateaus. With senseless scripts, the lips is paraplegic, while the level of my lyrics leave the legion with lesions. From when you gave me birth, I've remained true to your rule. Your phonies try to hold me back like teachers did to them in school. My promise to punish poetic plagues won't end, cause ever since I was 10, you've been my best fucking friend. Dear hip-hop, I love you till I die. To taste the grace of your embrace, I will try. My mission is to utilize my skills on the mic to rid you of the losers, abusers, and stereotypes. Dear hip-hop, I love you till I die. To taste the grace of your embrace, I will try. My mission is to utilize my skills on the mic to rid you of the losers, abusers, and stereotypes. Now, brethren, I comprehend your frustration, affiliation. Your evaluation from those outside your nation lacks education. Corrupt critics voice views with no validity, claiming you're the blame for violence within vicinities. And promotion to penetrate privates, how they depict us, so they deface our albums, advising parents with stickers, hoping that our shit will die out. They remind me of niggas in French class, not knowing what the fuck they talking about. Our expressions exemplify reality through artistic talents found in all municipalities. Cause hip-hop, you're growing like dicks during porn flicks. Yet pricks be on my back like slaps when I used to get licks. Man, even pops gives me no props, not understanding why me and you were branded to be lifelong contenders.
companions. No power possible could prevent me to proceed to profess wrongful death like a Muslim does a creed. Dear hip hop, I love you till I die. To taste the grace of your embrace, I will try. My mission is to utilize my skills on the mic to rid you of the losers, abusers, and stereotypes. Dear hip hop, I love you till I die. To taste the grace of your embrace, I will try. My mission is to utilize my skills on the mic to rid you of the losers, abusers, and stereotypes. Now, bro, I know who hurts you most besides those who are ignorant and not articulate. It's niggas who figure shit lingers when they travel down gravel roads of trend interpretation. These imitations cause no fascination but contemplation of how they came to commercial composure. Probably writing rhymes upside down on a crucifix the way they crossing over. Unworthy benefit, reapers sporting sneakers and beepers. Will I be catching bags under my sights from sleepless nights, writing for life, cause I refuse to feel the effects of being no my material memorabilia. No matter how they bring you down, I'll stand your ground anyway, cause H-I-P-H-O-P is in D-A-N's DNA. But tracks ask niggas like questions, I've mastered all styles to make rappers look wacker than me playing basketball. Sorry for those who represent what you resent, like O.J. Simpson, I'm absolutely 100% hip-hop, hip-hop. Yours truly, Danny O.
Still here, nigga. Still here, yo. Yeah, I love you till I die. And even after I die, I'ma love you in the afterlife. Hip hop, no doubt. I'm still here, nigga. All of us, yo.
Dear hip hop, my heart's light, excelling my thoughts, hype, past short sight. Such an important part of my life. People diss and ask why it all revolves around you. Because you help me cruise by the shit the world puts me through. Dear hip hop, my heart's light, excelling my thoughts, hype, past short sight. Such an important part of my life. People diss and ask why it all revolves around you. Because you help me cruise by the shit the world puts me through. Nigga, what's up again? To be a trusted friend, since who you trusted in this world of front and trends of dusted men who've made you cuss and bit. Cause the supplements corrupt the cleanse like pre-sickness. So us in front like prefixes, this fucking R&B remixes. But elixirs to vacations, you permit participation of my rhyme revelations to vacation across the nation. Notations, mad ovations for your tunes of slang from gangs and crews who's damn under your terms like boomerangs and kangaroos. But bangs and bruises, destructions up to stealing beats from classics for platinum masses. Blown fabric, sabotage my faggots, haven't you had it? The local kids screaming, they on your team, dreaming of cream. McCartney MCs, nobody's seen as I glean. Envy's extremes, I wish to kill my mission daily. Curse those niggas who betray me, and this jockey's who won't blame me. And uplift the monolith in us for Nick's thicker than Ricketts. So our success will hold down like lynching wipers through the tickets. My heart's light, excelling my thoughts, hype, past short sight. Such an important part of my life. People diss and ask why it all revolve around you. Because you help me cruise by the shit the world puts me through. Dear hip hop, my heart's light, excelling my thoughts, hype, past short sight. Such an important part of my life. People diss and ask why it all revolve around you. Because you help me cruise by the shit the world puts me through.
P.S. I'm feeling stressed and I know Sadie depressed. Cause the niggas trying their best to destroy what you manifest. Regress instead of progress. Some MCs need a sedative to calm their nerves instead of making hip hop negative. Niggas should be silent. Critics saying you're too violent. I'm sick of niggas talking mad weight like Jenny Craig clients. We formed an alliance to stop all the defiance. Since you and I share the chemistry like science. But now the industry's trying to put a hold on you. The root of all evil selling out the soul on you. Just waiting for the next trend to come and roll on through. It's strange how things change from the old to the new. Without graduate from the new school and remain true to the school of the future. Oppose those of Fallujah, do salute ya. Yeah. And won't go out without a fight. Sincerely yours, grimace lover, God bless the whole tight.
Dear hip hop, my heart's light, excelling my thoughts, hype, past short sight. Such an important part of my life. People diss and ask why it all revolve around you. Because you help me cruise by the shit the world puts me through. Dear hip hop, my heart's light, excelling my thoughts, hype, past short sight. Such an important part of my life. People diss and ask why it all revolve around you. Because you help me cruise by the shit the world puts me through.
EPMD,
yeah. Yo, yeah. Nucleus Productions presents.
Right.
Danny O and Nish Rocks. Yo, what up, man?
Yo, what's yo, up?
Yeah. The Jap Jam Combo representing Monolith.
Monolith.
No doubt, cause there's a lot of whack MCs out there dropping the whack plays.
I know.
So we get to drop the new shit on them. Fuck yeah. Whack ass lines and rhymes. All the crimes have forsaken. Taking Danny O and Nish for some rookie drum mistake. The combination of our skills is the Danish that we making.
Cause it doesn't matter if you're Japanese.
I'm brandished in a landish language. Cause my plan switched to have your clan switched inside a sandwich with anguish so that your Danish commands shit. Cause I demand dicks. Yeah. Just the notion they've mushed my potion for on them get pushed like promotion. Oh shit. Niggas the bent and beat. We sent you see event like cheetahs. Meant to feed the fact and rap. You don't belong like centimeters. And to cheetahs who lie. Climb up the blow like Curtis to work. I got more stuff than a basketball playing taxi derby. Word is you heard this nigga makes murders with this combo. The Jap Jam combos like slams and bomb souls while doing mambos. With bond holes, the bond shows with pros who's slow drills. Ruin and rap with records like a DJ. With no skill, while I got titles like waves. My recitals of flames that babes reliable to grave. My vital plital degrades for names. Who hit the deck in fear? I'm wrecking here to make it clear. I'm fresh, man. You talk more than a student in his second year.
Your crew ain't got a clue, clutch. So what's your purpose?
I put
there is no favor, MC who are worthless. Like Rick Bills, it drills the mic without screws. Crews choose to get the penis, so label me as a genius. I ain't the cleanest, but I leave my mark like some vandals.
Yeah.
You're wishing like a well made out of cake with lit candles. MCs are on my side like burns and keep on staying. You wisdom's in your teeth and by your lines to my decay. So stop praying, cause like whack bridges, you looking shaky. Like they're dumb rough, but stuff never coming late. You'll make it out to be an ass, but at last, then in your shout switch to make MCs wish they taste this. Filling up stomachs until the hearty man shutting MCs are good at rock Tupperware parties. This goes to show, foes won't have the chance to fail. If you ain't in Monolith, you'll be useless like an extra
whack ass rhymes and rhymes, all the crimes just forsaken. Taking Danny and Nick, for some rookies your mistake. The combination of our skills is the Danish that we making.
Cause it doesn't matter if you're Japanese or Jamaican.
Whack ass rhymes and rhymes, all the crimes just forsaken. Taking Danny and Nick, for some rookies your mistake. The
combination of our skills is the Danish we be making.
Cause it doesn't matter if you're Japanese.
MCs crumble, and like wheat they start to tumble. Rhymes boil like a rumble. Monolith is never humble, but like Bumble I beat this rocks collecting props and shots. Still even MCs are looking chicken like Fox rocks. So your skills so don't attack me. A Dean is just served alongside with raw fish and fresh hacks. Attracting people with just a crumb. You'll call my dad a wife, cause after I'm done you say son of a gun. Jamaican rum mixed with some green tea. Drinking with the Danish underneath the bonsai tree.
Forms I see develop into beef like patties. Cause niggas is mad we laddies have these skills and act like patties at ease. Cause there's no room for fake MCs within my bakery. I make curry cause fast food rappers think out they taking me. Yeah, what they declare, the creamless they clear. The realness ain't there, so snakes fit. I'll fuck their ass up like 8 quids. The fake beers like red stripe of fed type. Who's killing see my tidbits. Rip shit so bitches like me like a simmer.
Gibbon rocks is likely after one small bite. You wanna spit it out, but your taste buds to get in hype. With all your might you'll try to eat it. Where you're pissed. Fuck donuts, cause now we got cops drooling all over games. I say this, so you can play this. When you were starving, alarming flows. Fuck all those flavorless bros.
We'll favor to close. Shots of cowards, cause like stop your sour. Mock your flower if you drop and cower. I'ma hop this tower over counter. So I'm seeing like tower. Respect you, covet. Your wreckage shoves and chip house is even loud. Wouldn't love it. Some muffins, I turn over, so don't think you're proper one. Cause like an escalator in a corn vent, you're coming with none. Son, your death wish is depressed, niche or test Dan. Fuck the weddings. Lyrics that I'm embedding is the best.
Whack ass. Lines and rhymes, all the crimes that's forsaken.
Taking Danny O and Nish, for some rookies your mistake.
Combination of our skills is the Danish we be making.
Cause doesn't matter if you're Japanese or Jamaican.
Black ass line and rhymes, all the crimes that's forsaken.
Taking Danny O
and Nish,
for some cookies
your mistake.
The combination
of our skills
is the Danish we be making.
Cause doesn't matter if you're Japanese or Jamaican.
Yeah.
Yo, check it. Yeah.
It doesn't matter if you're Japanese
jam or Jamaican. Man.
Zigga 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 zig girls by the plenty. Each end got girls by the plenty. This mega city got girls by the plenty. But ain't too much of them girls friendly. Hey, West End got girls by the plenty. East End got girls by the plenty. This mega city got girls by the plenty. But ain't too much of them girls friendly. I met this girl, had done dancing young. I complimented her on how her ass is hung from her panties. She said she didn't want to talk to Corey D. She looked at me, continued to walk. So I followed her all the way to Queen. I stopped her, asked her why she acts so mean. She said she don't know me, she never saw me before. And when I said to her back there, put her on my wall.
My whole aura is just laid back, sit back, don't say jack. While these wildcats, they put their wigs back. My whole clique, no forgiving, nothing but that war. They can keep them horsey. Mother, hit the public with that war shit till I met my match. Just the other day, she was that light-skinned shorty from just around my way. I grabbed the lightning by the wrist and then began to say, hit off the body language, spoke off a poile. Then she snapped, switched the attitude and acted on me. Facial expression enough just to blow the whole scene. But it's alright for Mrs. Down in Saga. Left it out the ramps and topless flings and was all
that. West End got girls by the plenty. Yeah, East End got girls by the plenty. This mega city got girls by the plenty. But ain't too much of them girls friendly. Yeah, West End got girls by the plenty. East End got girls by the plenty. This mega city got girls by the plenty. But ain't too much of them guys friendly. I seen this girl couple down one day. I tried to smile at her, but then she walked away. End up me standing alone in disbelief, thinking something's on my face or maybe stuck in my teeth. So I checked my teeth, then I wiped my face and caught up to the girl and slowed down her pace. And after why she acting like she too good for me. She didn't even say no words, she just kissed the teeth. So I laughed at the girl and made sure she knew that she wasn't facing me with that sushi attitude. That is rooting out of hand and deserves a body slam. You be thinking you so grand that you expect to get a man.
Yo, she's 10-5. This dog quick to attack. Definitely stack. Slap a girl if she slack. This black man need a woman to fan when he hot. Cook the food in the pot. Stand inside when he plot. The next move to make money. Nothing funny sitting here. When everything in check, we make plans for next year. This money making move. For money making people. To make shit strong, I need a lady that's my equal. That's word to my Uncle Hugh. For getting me through. These negative girls who have my dick black and blue. So yo, listen to this word from this mouth speaking. All black and gorgeous, mistaken for Puerto Rican. Taking girls from east to west who progress. Yes, leave your name, phone number, and address.
Stealing condom, my condom. Be iron chic, freak physique, all upon them. Black jeans matching bonnet. My mattress be calling for live. Keep your beeper on your lap and wait for that to vibrate. Zapping your mind state. Your vibes like some mixed emotion. I guess my blunt speech was too potent. Read my lips and lean forward. Bless me with the kiss and had this man wide open.
Sorry to dance, I thought you getting soldier.
What the hell you talking about?
Western got girls by the plenty. Eastern got girls by the plenty. This mega city got girls by the plenty. But ain't too much of them girls friendly. Western got girls by the plenty. Eastern got girls by the plenty. This mega city got girls by the plenty. But ain't too much of them girls.
I met this ski feather where I make my ends meet place. My only thought was asking if she and her friends be fake. But my demeanor, the steam between us, Filipino. 4 years my senior was deemed Serena. Lena Femus upon my chest. I wrecked the left with a grip. How we selected is hit. Claiming my nectar with it. Would soon reflect off a skin. Then my consensus was pretenses. Slow advances. Now who's dances? Like lenses. The contact lenses. I was lunch before the best. Too much impressed with my skill. I'm crushing stress to bring thrill. Made a suggest to be ill. To cut the section, just chill. Maintaining friendship was mentioned. But a wedge in between deception and statements. Less with affection. Makes brothers respect you less.
Hey y'all. Peace to all the niggas with dry baby moms. You're my name's why you're okay in that situation. Watch your mom. Y'all would take the picnic from you.
Watch your mom.
I tell him you're a bad man for true.
Watch your mom.
Even though you know who's who. Because these bad minds deep. So turn a man's face screw. Yeah. Watch him chuckle and feel glad at your anger. But fellow man, break those dots. How you know you're strangling. The bad dots only leads to jail time fast. No probation, no parole. And your son through the glass. Watch your laugh. Those not involved, your whole tight. Or lose your first son if they vex for life. It goes. Western got girls by the plenty. Eastern got girls by the plenty. This mega city got girls by the plenty. But ain't too much of them girls friendly. Western got girls by the plenty. Eastern got girls by the plenty. This mega city got girls by the plenty. But ain't too much of them girls friendly.
Check it out, yo.
Chicago got girls by the plenty. I said Rexdale got girls by the plenty. I said Saga got girls by the plenty. But ain't too much of them girls friendly. Martin got girls by the plenty. Region got girls by the plenty. Mount Vernon got girls by the plenty. But ain't too much of them guys friendly.
Yo, this is the
worldwide boot camp click, affiliated with boot campions through state to state, coast to coast. Checking out the monolith, big up with the Cocoa Beans, alright? Keep the shit right, struggle continues.
Yes, 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 this is the big kahuna, chilling with the monolith, you know what I mean? You know what I mean, BCC, rule the world for the 9-7 until, you know what I mean? For the people, them, you know what I mean? Up in Canada, Toronto, boy, boy, oh, oh.
Yeah, yo, basically there's no replacing me. I'm in the place to be, brothers and faithfully. But still get served like pastry, it pays to be a true MC for what it's worth in this. The beautiful is not new to this. I rock reality, they rock the
ludicrous and foolishness.
I knew that this would happen. Once I started rapping, your brain tapping into submission. Utilize my position, mono movement addition. Setting niggas fishing for the missing link. We on the brink, our division is stink. You will soon see, it will soon be neural unity and left a mystery. Like dinosaurs in history, animalistic instincts coinciding with tranquility. Spread through our facility with my illicit ability. No killer we
viciously running shit like mobs up in Sicily, Italy, making fraud history. My number one enemy is the industry. So with snakes, fakes, off a page, up a stakes in this vicinity. Loaded with artillery, mentally, never gently. Kill all that noise, nigga, what the fuck you telling me? You're just rapping cause words rhyme. It's about time that I charisma shine. I'm eliminating your spine, penetrating the fine poetry, paralyzing your weak mind by subliminal hypnosis. Through music, that's the dopest. My squad swarms like locusts, and all your hocus pocus MC. Someone charisma, stay focused.
Heaven students are spreading blueprints for tenants, movements to death, a mutant headed, consuming the bread, eluding the penance. Humans, you dread when cooning. The remnants you've been mountains, and see that you're drowning. Now then, see this time for clowning, and some profounding. While your heart's pounding, bounding my talents, grasp a bound for path that's laid out. Regard a straight route towards my face out. Don't face down, my face out. The whole Tibet, my crew rock shit like Morissette. This is my story, red planet, man, universal towards ahead. Of course, I'm fed with rat devils, so I stun them for fright. Promos in sight, what times of bridges make fun of my height. Niggas, just one of us right, and your observation is vocal. My concentration is vocal, global domination with vocal.
Yeah, I seen you move like God, did not fresh, didn't do the test. So watch me as I impress, following the rest. What makes you think you're not seen when your style's fitting like every case on dead team? Word through my jeans that I strap with the road. Like 4-5-60 bros in the paid toll and sold for less to a crew of finesse. And if you're not the title, then you shouldn't get stressed. Yeah, I seen a sound confess the sins less of a princess. Well, see, they real and they can rock it, and we can rock it. The monolith, the devil tamers to breach the contract and all you whack entertainers.
Aha, your vibes collapse or mine overlap, combining forming feelings for your pleasure as I sever what your mind brings to the stage. MCs be in the rage trying to rhyme, not those that think that the flows they be flipping ain't on time. So I'ma have to bring the statue to their faces and tell them they're looking whack like grown women wearing braces. And they can never text these lyrical me leaders as I flip rhymes quicker than pages by speed readers. I will strip this, I will rip this like clip this, and I kick this to a witness as I make MCs zip lips and slip wrists. Oh shit, this is up on a no return, burn like hell. So those who rebel from the mind on this man,
if you lack the confidence to pump the real shit, confidence, prominence, but dominance will make you feel shit. But if that don't work, you should change your view on music real quick. We're sick, you make me feel sick. Who quick, your skull is real thick. We're slick, I am senior quick. To the mighty mind, lift the long way. Extremely hated by the unrelated to being related. So what you saying, fool? Talking about you purvey instead of snap to a cheetah. I'm in a tour where water to air, the sky's a comparison. Compared to none, prepared to run through that surface to decapitate. The minus has a word for sinistry falls. Back at the smiles before it shows at corporate parties with stupid old to walk a fancy clothes.
Ain't no stopping this, monstrous, monolith. Musical apocalypse, see your metropolis. Feeling God within my esophagus. It's top and slip, out my crown of thorns. Crowds are born, words of rhythm means war. Morning and flick, it'd be oxygen. Logic locks you in, documents like hostages. You better watch for this. Plan A, invasion, renovating the foundation. Rhythmic revelation. So what you facing?
What you facing?
So what you facing?
What you facing?
The long awaited.
The long awaited.
This is a throwdown, a showdown. Hell no, I can't slow down. It's gonna go.
Yeah, yeah. Now it's my turn to draw cards. I got something to say. Don't get it twisted. Big up to my man Shot Clear. You can just call his album Ice Gold. Big up to the entire T-Dot. Danny O and Nick Rock, rockin' the spot. Check me out, yo. Mighty Monolith, My whole attitude is that I'm at it, dudes that be rapping rude. While the magnitude of my talent prove I can mangle you. I handle clues without a manager or booking agent. Flagrant when stating your spot is vacant. Killer, I'm your replacement. You ain't got it, stone, you naked. Oh, whack MC's flirt. You better off writing resumes, cause your rap need work. Jacking beats to Bruce and Ronald's mastered your invention. You whacker than male cheerleaders and black skis with blonde extensions.
Yeah, Nish Rocks. Yo, you see the back of that new Cardinal 12-inch?
Crazy.
Where he's rocking in front of all these people.
That, man.
Straight up, man. When are people gonna stop sleeping on T-Dot, man? Don't they understand what's going on over here, man?
Just whack, man. Speaking of whack, man, I got something to drop off my chest, little man. Props this card down, no doubt.
Yo, hit these whack people off.
Yo. Yeah, you know you're whack when you're claiming to be a pro and say you're straight up underground just cause you're too scared to do a show. Huh? You know you're whack when you're wearing the latest gear, but in a jam you wait for the wheel heads to go buck before you cheer. You know you're whack if you've never heard of Scarborough, and the highlight of your career is giving a shout out on the radio. You know you're whack always claiming to run beans, but you're really an assistant coach helping out girls' soccer teams in your dreams. You could ever really look that hard cause you're whack like that bus driver who always asks for a student card. I think your part, did I offend? It's just that 9 times out of 10 you just pretend, my friend.
The end. Danny O and Nick Rock, Monolith, T-Dot, Mad Hot,
The Book of Daniel, February 15th, 2000.
Word up.
For the time after time, I must introduce my blends of brews. Your crews, cliches, is overused like porno interludes. Gun talking plentitude, extinct like a brontosaurus. My chorus can take you out like mixtapes from Toronto stores. A flaunt, of course, the fact that I leave rappers dead and buried. From this very place, y'all should come out like my album in February. This dread is scary, I daily denounce fables with sounds able to smash MCs like Spanish announce tables. I pounce labels, tell them suck on one rock. Stop trying to block the fact we got your girl on lock. And her name is Hip Hop, and T-Dot, she's a queen. We flip lyrics, all y'all Jamaican wannabes ain't never seen.
Word up. Your flows can't hit me like lasers to G.I. Joe's. Native scarbles holding bowls, sticking out like hair sprouting moles. And spreading like classroom colds to the whole school sick me. Don't tick me or you'll start to feel the draft or getting nippy. Hippies do say that I'm drippy and skaters say that I'm gnarly. Cause they shit on you like monkeys at African Lion Safari. Action! Flush your mics like knights for Bubba Wrights. And I'll pull your shit over your head like old school road hockey fights.
And even if you're down with my crew,
give me a beat.
We jack y'all too. Black Cat Corey D. The whole monkey. IRS.
This here world premiere.
I hope Earth likes this ish cause they my peers. Together we gon' make the whole universe aware that when Monolith rocks the spot, you better stand clear.
What motivates a man like me to write? Just wearing your fin and just call me your hockey dad. The way I'm only out to win. You want to rim in the roots one. Click mics and toast one. Because after I boost some, I leave your whole coast, son.
Yeah, yeah, mono love to ghetto concept.
Yeah, yeah.
From east to west, T-Dot rocks the best. Scarborough to Rex. Big up the rest, hail up the west every time. Sounding vexed when they rhyme, cause they next up in line to shine. In hip hop crime, it a crime. Shit, I find it ironic that after OC's time's up, New York is still despondent. So I've responded for the world's most slept on clicks. Solely to prove we do more damage to mankind than Mick Foley with scripts holy. While you focus on cash and ice flashing, follow me like fashion and let T-Dot fix what you smashed in.
Check it, yo. You're talking a tale that is fairy. Shit is dry like sherry. So call it quits while I throw hits that would impress Don Cherry. My bitch so berry. All these dead sounding boring sleep talkers who need wheelchairs and walkers like old drug addict rockers. I'm batting. You'll never hear another like this. Some of a bay and you're a dish with a little tiny piece of fish. Call me the large mouth bass and stop falling for fake hooks. And fake beats dig me like cleats over T.O.'s finest streets.
What I wanted, what I
I want to throw in and mention on this is the fact that I believe just on you saying that the monolith was brought together by destiny, I truly and fully believe, and I think all you guys do too, is that the monolith in itself is a creation by God, because the fact that it's not only the fact that we're together now, but the amount of perseverance that each one of us has done as individual artists to get to the point we're at now, and to collectively form a crew, is like that in itself shows just what it is we exemplify in our music, man. And that closeness to each other is that also paralleling the closeness we have with God, because we recognize that we have God-given talents, and it's these God-given talents that he gave to us that in a sense we want to give back to him. And when you say guidance, and when we say guidance, it's that we want to bring through in the music, man. You were put on this earth for a reason different than any other individual, you know what I mean? You have a road to walk on, and there's other people who are going to walk with you on that road. But you know what I mean? That doesn't mean that you have to smash up anyone else's road. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? That's the violence perpetuated in hip-hop or any of the negativity is something that we're totally at 360 against. And to me, that's like the whole essence of the monolith is to bring out what is true and what is real. And that closeness to God is just the reality of life. That's why we're here. And that's why we're doing this.
Straight up.